Indiana has approved a new plan to help fight homelessness. Last night, council members also created a new position dedicated to focus on the issue. The job will pay between $9,000 and $11,000 a month. The city of Santa Ana has one of the largest homeless populations in Orange County.